Today I'll show you how to download and install the PSP emulator on both your PC and Steam Deck. Pretty easy to do, so let's get to it. And remember, all links are in the description and to like and sub if this worked. First is PC, so go to Firefox or your browser of choice and Google PPSSPP. It should be the first link as shown, so go ahead and click on it. You will see free and paid for versions. Don't worry, they're the exact same. So scroll down to the Windows section and click Download PPSSPP Installer. After it's done downloading, you can go ahead and launch the file that downloaded called ppsspsetup.exe. A window will pop up, select the language, and then click OK. Then go ahead and choose where you want the emulator installed. Default is the C drive, and you can leave it and then select Next as shown. Then wait for it to finish. It'll tell you it is done installing and that you can go ahead and launch it right away if you wish. And boom, you're done installing it on your PC. That's it. Now to set up the directories to where your PSP games are. Remember, the games need to be in ISO or CSO format for the emulator to see them. When you boot it up for the first time, you'll see a similar screen. Go ahead and click on the Browse button and look for the directory of where your PSP games are and then select OK. After the window disappears, the game icons in that folder should appear. Then go to Settings on the far right. In Graphics, make sure to select Rendering Resolution and select what you think your PC could handle. 4x should be fine, but if a game's lag or have slowdowns, then lowering it should help. After that, also make sure Full Screen and VSync is checkmarked. The F11 key on your keyboard also activates and deactivates full screen mode as well, so keep that in mind while in the game. Oh, and save states are F2, while F4 loads the save state. Okay, so now finally to test a game. So left clicking a game icon boots the game, while right clicking it shows this menu. It shows you the size of the game, where it's located, its version, etc., and you can see the game loads and works. So now, let's go ahead and show how to get that save data copied. This works also on Steam Deck too. Select Settings, select System, click Show Memory Stick Folder. You'll see a folder pop up called PPSSP in the Documents folder. Go ahead and open it up. Then click and open the folder PSP. You should see a folder inside called Save Data. If you have an old PSP and any save data on it, then you can go ahead and plug it into your computer via USB and go into the same directory. Highlight all folders and then drag and drop into the save data folder that the emulator made on your PC. Now you can continue all your old game saves, just like me with Dissidia, Crisis Core, all from 2009 and such. Alright, now that we have that done, it's time to use the Steam Deck and get the emulator installed on that, which is much easier to set up than this. So, turn your Steam Deck on and switch it over to the desktop mode as shown, and when you're finally on the desktop, open Discover, located here. Once open, go to the search bar, bring up the keyboard with the Steam button and the X button, and type in PPSSPP. You should see it appear in the list, go ahead and click Install and wait for it to download. Go ahead and click Launch. The emulator will load and now it's time to add your games. Now open the File Explorer by clicking this icon on the desktop. I recommend saving your games in the Documents folder with the name PSP as shown. This is where I usually put all my games for emulators. Make sure the games are inside. Go ahead and copy them over from your desktop, external USB drive, or even modded PSP even. Back in the emulator, click Documents, then PSP, and your games list should load as shown. An icon will also show up on the desktop when you installed it. Now open Steam like shown, and make sure Steam is on your game library, and then in the lower left of the window click Add a Game, then click Add a non-Steam game. And if the emulator is not in the list, click Browse, select Desktop, then in the drop-down select All Files, then select PPSSPP, and then go ahead and click OK, and then click Add Selected Program. And in your game library, PPSSPP will appear. This is so you don't have to be in desktop mode to play the emulator. However, to add more games, you will have to go back into desktop mode and put them in the folder that I showed earlier. Alright, now to open up the emulator again and go to Settings like I shown before. Built-in controller works fine, so either use that or tap the screen. So click on Full Screen and then VSync. Click Back. Now click Exit, and you should be back at the Steam Deck desktop. And now you can go ahead and select Return to Gaming Mode. And congrats, you now have an overpowered device that can play all your favorite PSP games. Maybe I should look into that PlayStation Vita emulator too and possibly make a video on it. I have an Xbox 360 video that I have to revise, and I have many more how-to videos on my channel, so if you like this and any of my other content, like and subscribe. I'm BioAlpha, and stay nutty.
Come out and play! I can't! I'm playing Nut!
But there's Portable Nut!
What?
Yeah! It's a nut you can play with outside!
PSP. It's like a nut you can play with outside.